Hello and welcome to the 86th Floor YouTube channel. This week we're taking a look forward to the new TV series that we can expect as the nights begin to draw in over the next few weeks. September is shaping up to be a very fruitful month of TV, so stay tuned to hear our pick of the most exciting new sci-fi, supernatural and superhero series to watch out for next month. You'd better mark the 22nd on your calendar, because on that day something very exciting is hitting our screens. Yes, it's the opening of the first season of Gotham on Fox, starring Ben McKenzie as James Gordon, yes, Gordon, not Corden, who plays a Gotham City detective who strikes up a friendship with a young Bruce Wayne after his family are murdered. This dark series is set to be a thrilling journey into the untold story of Batman's childhood.
You killed people before?
That was war.
This is war. We're at war.
What's your name?
My name's Bruce Wayne.
September the 13th, we'll see the first series of Z Nation hit our screens on Sci-Fi. Set in a post-apocalyptic America where zombies have taken over, one man has survived and holds the key to a cure. But somehow he needs to get all the way from New York to California without being caught by zombies.
The president is dead. Do not approach the infected. There is no cure.
We've been getting our asses kicked. Well, today is the day that all that changes.
It's imperative that I get this person to a lab in California, alive.
Why is she so important?
You're looking at the only human to survive being bitten by a zombie.
September the 23rd, we'll see the first episode of Forever aired on ABC, starring Johan Griffith as a detective who's reborn every time he dies. This comedy slash detective series takes a more light-hearted approach to the world of the supernatural.
My life is just like yours.
Perhaps you could grab a drink?
I would love to. Except for one small difference. It never ends. Every time I die, I always return in water.
As well as brand new series, we also have quite a few sci-fi programmes returning for a second season next month. September will see DC cartoon Avengers Assemble hit Disney XD for a second series on the 28th, and our favourite superhero series, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., will be making a return to ABC on the 24th. Fox's mystery thriller Sleepy Hollow will also begin a second series on the 23rd, and ABC's Resurrection will be back on our screens on the 29th. Also returning to our screens this September is supernatural detective thriller Haven, which will kick off its fifth season on the 12th on Sci-Fi. We'll also have the fourth season of ABC's fairy tale fantasy Once Upon a Time on the 29th. So who cares if the weather's gotten a bit crap lately? Once September's here, it's all about lazy evenings in front of the box, living out your wildest superhero dreams from the comfort of your sofa. We've done a more comprehensive blog post on the 86th Floor website with a detailed itinerary of everything you should be tuning into this autumn, genre by genre. So whether it's zombie thrills, vampire soap operas, or reimagined fairy tales, we've got you covered.